know what the worst thing is about this place?
The crowds?
No, the fucking smell.
True. Sweet, it is not.
Chum, you could boil shit in piss and it'd still smell better than this fucking dump.
So, we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there. Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho was a tank on two chrome legs. What the fuck were you thinking? There's a reason Max Tac exists, you know.
Civilians were in danger. What was I supposed to do? Just watch them get mowed down?
Listen. You, me, and every fucking cop in this city might as well be a civilian next to Max Tac. The day they give us the gear they're packing, go right ahead. Be the hero. Save the fucking day. But until then, you keep your head down and listen to me. That understood?
Documents in the 54 News. We begin with distressing reports from the Badlands.
You think they'll really pass it?
Let the fuckers try. Goes against basic human rights. How can you make a passenger buy two tickets just cause she weighs more?
Cause to them, we're not passengers. We're Eddie signs.
Oh, shit. Either I'm gonna have to quit using the train, or I'm gonna go broke, for real.
yeah. Go ahead and quit. You gonna just walk everywhere?
Ah, fucking Encart.